fate is not ours to defy, only to fulfill. You're chosen, as am I, brother. As is the unborn, ordained by the infinite. Perhaps you'll understand one day. In death, I shall find a new purpose. And your purpose, twisted and malevolent as you are, will light the way.
When talking to NPCs, how long is my resolve and struggle hard? I guess. Build up my repulse and stuff.
It's
that
gibberish.
Should be good.
Familiar signs and symbols etched by a human hand in my own tongue. Yet they're arranged without any discernible logic. The letters spiral in concentric circles, interspersed with figures that resemble mathematical formulae. It means nothing, I'm certain. But I can't look away.
Alright. I assumed there was a weapon in here. Every other place had one, so let's see what this one is. It looks like a claymore or a ultra great sword. I think Miyazaki designed the feet. Alright, Mr. Harden. Jump. That didn't count. Oh, I guess it is. Every attack it's swinging red, so. Oh, he wasn't even gonna hit me in the first place. Shit, that does a lot of damage. Ow! Jesus. Come on. Ah, he got me in the way in. Oh, that's pretty fucking cool. What the hell was the... Alright, come on. Go, we got him that time. I couldn't parry him with a damn because most of his attacks were out of my power to block. Except for his running. For some reason I couldn't connect with that. I thought I timed it alright. Alright, let's see what his weapon's like. I'm guessing it's like that. I could only, it takes a lot of stamina to swing that thing 3 times, and I'll stick with this one.
Yes.
Awesome. Okay, so that does work. Alright. Now for health. I rolled, you son of a bitch. There you go. Okay, so left, right. Okay. What is this? Glimpse? Oh, you little bitch. Throw your stupid head at me and then I get poisoned? Some BS. Okay, we're gonna do some corner cheese. Okay, it didn't knock him down that time. Ow! Okay, so I'll just harden so I don't even have to dodge it. So I can block his head. What's that? Oh, it's more of that. Let's see what's in this hole. Vampire? Pick up petrified winter glass. The force martyr give neither blood nor body, nor have he gave up so much more to preserve our faith. He gave up his living memory, all that he knew, all that he glimpsed, sealed with an ice. As it thaws, open your mouth and harden your heart. Receive his gift. Remember what came before. Was that a dirty, higher, writing? Because that, out of context, that sounds pretty bad. Even by itself, I mean... Open your mouth and accept his gift. There you go. I didn't need to do that, but I just fell. Just making sure the job gets done. Ow! You dick. Excuse me, sir, are you frozen? There you go. Hey, he didn't throw his head this time. That's nice. Oh, this is gonna be good. Ah, see ya next fall. I'm just gonna take one of these real quick. It's just me and him. Okay, apparently I need to roll back. One more. Okay, he did. He's dead. It's not too bad. Sloth from Goonies may be down here. Oh. Okay, he disappeared. Okay, there's another one over there. Hey! How's it? Jesus, how many moves of the same thing are you gonna do? There we go. Jesus. Oh, might as well eat one. Well, at least they got the same, thing, or same deal with Dark Souls does, is let's reuse the same boss. Just make him a bit harder. Ow! You dick! Targeting icicles? Stanima, you bitch. Betraying me. Oh, thank you. Damn it, I hit the wrong button. Yet again. I'm doing terrible. There we go. I got him. If I pull this off, I will be very surprised. Okay, he used his head on me and killed me. I saw that coming a mile away, but oh man. Jesus. to the second try. Yeah. I believe this was the last area of the beta, so... Solomon Offering. An offering used to unlock the mysteries of Tarnished. I wanna use it. Where's it at? I don't see it.
I guess many I have to give it to her.
Beast down here. He served as a slave, a guardian, that they would worship unfettered, enshrined in ice. Can you blame them? The perversity of living has always been its ever-changing nature. So, then, would you like another sip?
I guess. Can I fall down there? Looks like I can't. We'll go ahead. Let's tar. A dude with a flail. Hey, look at that. I figured it out. How to open that door. Scripture of Ordor. So his shield is breakable. That's good to know. I guess I can attack it and snap it. This way. Oh shit. Hey. There's a ghost. What? Hey, I can get him. Come on. Come on. Ah! What? Come, get close. Okay, he's cheating. Okay, he's a dick. Alright. Is it just you? Okay, it appears that it's The shield just breaks on you when he uses it. Okay. Okay, this area looks cool. I like snowy areas. Some shard and some tokens. What was that? Sound like some kind of weird ass glass shattering. Oh, well, I'll just figure out on the way there. Okay, he predicted where I was gonna be. Nah, you're gonna have to. The hyper armor. Oh, he did. He drop anything? Nah. Wow. One second. Do your shield bash. All right. This seems like a vampire's castle. Ah, sucker. Oh shit. I'll take out Mr. Archer Man. Take your head off. So far, pretty easy. Something is gonna be hard though. I can feel it. Oh, come on. Guess since I don't have any heals. Well, keep it on that. There's an item down there. Bet you there's a dude right there and there. Hey. Yeah. This shouldn't take too long. Ow! Who would have thought his head would do so much damage? Well, he tore off his head, but he didn't emit poison. Another one? What do those do? I can't see them, so I guess they're alright. More mushrooms. A random guy waiting in the I guess I'll eat a rat. There we go. Oh. Hello. Damn it. Boom. Yeah. Okay. Let's see here. It's still going. How far more do you want me to go? Oh. Okay, we're start. I'm starting to have fun. The map's being straightforward with me, so. Do any of you guys happen to have a heal? 'Cause I need a heal. Further down or check out an ice cave. That's probably gonna be leading me to a boss. Ah, you dick. Move the gas. Okay, this guy. We have to be close to the end. Oh, I see a chest. What's in here? Eternal and some tar. Excuse me, can you use your shield on me? I know that's a weird request, but you know what? Okay, you're really pissing me off. Thing that makes you any good. Okay. Oh, there's. Hey, look at that. Token. A glimpse. Anything else? Another glimpse, another glimpse. Wish there was some mushrooms in here. There's a wraith down here. I might die. Okay, this isn't fair. Okay, I'm gonna go get that checkpoint and I'm coming back, okay? It took way too damn long to get all the way down here. And dealing with cheap crap like magic in this game is gonna be a pain in the ass. Ah! Won't let you get a chance. That's my plan. That guy is not very good at listening. Because his best friend just got murdered right next to you. And you sort of deserve that. Alright. Oh, some more acid. Well, whenever I get back, I can upgrade it twice. Actually, I might head back real quick just to do that. I like this weapon better than all the others, so I'm gonna stick with it.
I stood before you, dear brother, watching in horror as your lips parted for that poison chalice. I followed a path once trod by those who would become sisters and brothers, watching the past and present converge. You did not know I was there. I looked on from another place, waiting to be born.
Alrighty. I guess let's go fight whatever this is. There's a vampire in his chest. I'm thinking vampire. That's wings. It's a piece of... I couldn't upgrade my weapon either, so, this is like a plus one weapon, so. Drink up, my hearties, your hope. This guy's shoes look funny. Whoa! Hello. Nice to meet you. Gosh. Ow, ow.
Oh,
I'm still dying. What the hell was that? Oh, apparently he teleports. Okay. Run away. I think we won't waste heals on this, even though I did. We're just gonna... Whoa! Oh! Ow. Okay, well, let me just come over here, take that. As if he... Whoa. Oh, he got me that time. I just do it a little bit too early. Alright, this one. Ah! I guess that one's not. I had no hope on that one. See, it doesn't give me a red indicator that these aren't parryable. So I'm guessing... There we go. We got this. We got this. Where's he at? Do your little cloud of storms. You're gonna possibly... No. I see your sword somewhere in there. Well, I did. Oh, there he is. Go, piece of cake. Where's my armor at? Piece of cake. Oh, I just. Okay. Maybe not. Come on. Stay still. Oh. Okay, don't go for heavies. He's too smart for that. Okay, well, I'm dead. Oh. Go ahead and eat one of these. Waiting for me. Oh, that wasn't a parry of the pant. Looky. Ah. Slowly dwindle down your health. Very. Ah! Aha! Gotcha that time. Huh? Ah! Okay, he wasn't. Oh! Jesus! Okay, stay away from me. I'll eat another one. This is it. If I could lock on, that would be fan-freaking-tastic. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Yeah. There we go. This is the one. If I forgot I could harden. Oh shit. Stop targeting and run away. I got you want these. Yeah, I got nothing. Ah, oh, damn it. Fuck. Damn it. This is it. This is the it. We can take him. Sorry, son of a gun. Yes! Fuck you! second try. Give me that. That's mine.